New tonight, Monterey Bay F.C. is postponing their match against F.C. Tulsa this weekend. That's because the United Soccer League is investigating allegations of racial abuse at last Sunday's game. The soccer club says players voted to postpone tomorrow's game while the USL investigates that incident and gestures directed at Monterey Bay F.C. players by one of the Tampa Bay Rowdy players. They say it happened right after the end of their Sunday night match.